రాజకీయ లబ్ధి కోసం దేశాన్ని కులమతాల పేరుతో విభజించే కుట్ర జరుగుతోందన్నారు కాంగ్రెస్ నేత ప్రియాంక గాంధీ. దేశానికి ఆత్మలాంటి రాజ్యాంగాన్ని రక్షించడానికి బీజేపీని ఓడించాలన్నారు. బీజేపీ నేతలకు అహంకారం, దురాశ పెరిగిందన్నారు ప్రియాంక గాంధీ. దేశానికి నియంతృత్వ పాలన నుంచి ఓటు హక్కుతో విముక్తి కల్పించాలన్నారు. ఎలక్టోరల్ బాండ్ల పేరుతో మోదీ సర్కార్ భారీ అవినీతికి పాల్పడిందన్నారు. ప్రభుత్వాన్ని ప్రశ్నించే వారిపై దాడులు పెరిగాయన్నారు ప్రియాంక
గాంధీ. All of you live in harmony, whether you are Hindus, Muslims, Christians, everybody in this area lives in great harmony and peace. Our country is such a vast country. We have different religions, different languages, different ethnicities, all sorts of different cultures in one large, huge country called India. And very few people today realize what a big achievement it is that we have come so far peacefully with harmony, living happily with each other. And even less people realize that the single biggest thing that has kept us together and that has ensured steady progress for our country, that differentiated us from all the other countries around our region like Pakistan, Bangladesh, was the fact that we are a democratic country. People say in the opposition, BJP leaders all the time say, what was done in 70 years? I think the greatest achievement in 70 years is visible in the fact that we created a strong and vibrant democratic nation. Look at Pakistan. Look at the country that became free at the same time as us. Where is it and where are we? In these 10 years, almost every institution that was created to protect our democracy, that was created to uphold your rights, has been weakened or almost destroyed. Our media is almost completely controlled by extremely rich friends of the Prime Minister, who also control a large sector of the industry of our nation. Every agency of the government is utilized to extort money and to harass and bully those who are against the government. The Prime Minister and his colleagues speak about changing the Constitution of India. That Constitution which exists to protect your freedoms. They want to weaken your participation in our democracy.